Hey everyone, thanks so much for tuning in. I'm Neil with BIKEPACKING.com, and today we're going to talk about the brand new disc trucker from Surly. In 2004, Surly launched the long haul trucker, which has been a staple in the touring scene for quite some time. Back in 2012, Surly updated it with a disc trucker, basically replacing the rim brakes with disc brakes. So now, 8 years later, Surly updates the bike with some spec changes and some geometry changes. So let's get into that right now. First off, Surly updated the bike with a lower standover height. So essentially, when you get on and off the bike, it's easier to do, and especially with a loaded bike, that's something that is super important. And I also noticed that just because of Surly doing that, a lot of bikes that Surly make have a really tall top tube. If you're in between sizes, you might actually be able to size up. I am usually a 54 in Surly, and this is a 56, and while the reach is a bit long, I actually fit on the frame itself really nicely. The other thing they did was they increased the stack height, which essentially gives you a little bit more of an upright position, especially when you're on the bike all day long. That's something that is definitely welcome. The bike's chain stays were actually reduced by 10 millimeters, and so the bike is already really stable. So they decided that, all right, let's cut off 10 millimeters of chain stay, which is quite a bit, but just riding the bike around, it's still super, super stable. The shorter chain stays will allow easier maneuverability, and then paired with the 12 millimeter thru-axles, both front and rear, the bike is gonna be much more stiff. And so one of the really neat features of the new Surly disc trucker is the captured thru-axle. So it's a thru-axle, but one side is actually more of a dropout, where the other side is the thru-axle actually screws into. So taking this out, and I'll show you how it works, you unscrew it, and this will ensure that the thru-axle isn't lost. So I unscrewed it and just pop it out. It is a 12 mil thru-axle there, and you can see that here. And then you can look at the fork. And Surly also added new flat mount brakes to the bike. And while I doubt that was a choice that they wanted to make, it was a spec challenge that they had to. The new disc trucker comes with a variety of different mounting positions on the fork and within the frame. It is rack and fender friendly. The bike also comes with some nifty spoke holders on the left seat stay and is kickstand friendly. The bike has a clearance of up to 26-inch by 2.1-inch tires or 700 by 47-millimeter tires, both with or without fenders. Just quickly talking about the specs, Surly ended up keeping the 3x drivetrain, which a lot of people like, especially at slow speeds and smaller increments in between shifts. It's definitely a great touring drivetrain. Another awesome highlight of this bike is the Surly truck stop bar. The 46 comes with 48-centimeter truck stop bars. These are awesome because it comes with a nice rise to them, and they're super wide so that you can actually throw a variety of different accessories on the bar paired with your bike packing bags. Surly offers the disc trucker in 10 sizes, all the way from a 42 centimeter to a 64 centimeter. And it's also available in 26 inch or 700. The available options for 26 inch are 42 to 56 centimeter frames. And the 700C option is available in 56 to 64 centimeter frames. So the complete build is $1,675, or you could purchase a frame for $725. Surly's disc trucker comes in a pea lime soup green, and it will be available in mid-July. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comment section below. If you're interested in looking at all of the changes of the bike, definitely make sure to hit that link in the top right corner. That will bring you to bikepacking.com, where we share all of that information. Thank you so much for watching. Pedal further.